Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to fuck with you again. Because a friend who was geeking left some dope while I was sleeping, with a note that said, "Take it, the cops, they know I've got to go if they mention me. Keep silent." So I got dressed and walked alone to find a place I could get stoned. Neath the shade of an old oak tree, I did a line, then two, then three. When my eyes were stabbed by the flashing of a policeman's light, that couldn't be right. I had been still and silent. In the naked light I saw 10,000 cops, maybe more. Cops looking through scopes at me. Cops hiding behind every tree. Cops with batons and talking on radio. Did they know I had been still and silent? "Fuck this," said I, "I've got to go. I'll be busted here for sure, you know." So I ran without speaking. I dropped my dope while I was. But no matter where I tried to go, they kept saying, "Yo, you have the right to remain silent." So I busted in my friend's front door, knocked both me and him to the floor. Me as if to warn me. Then he whispered, "Did you do two or three?" Because no matter where I try to go, they always know. So let's be. Silent.